Hello everyone, my name is Rahul and welcome to the another video. In this video, the use case which I'm going to discuss is converting the TRX report file to the Excel report file. TRX report file gets generated when you run your C# unit test from command line. You can either run them using MS Test Framework or you can also run them using VS Test Console executable. So in this video, I'm going to discuss about a small framework using which you can convert the TRX report file to the Excel report file. So first we are going to run certain unit tests written in C#, and then we are going to convert the generated report to the Excel report format. So this is the location where I have VS Test Console executable. And this is the sample project which has certain C# unit tests. And to generate the report in TRX format, this is the command line parameter we need to supply along with VS Test Console executable. So it will start the execution of unit test. So the execution is over. Let us navigate to the location where the result file has been generated. So this is the result file. When I double click on it, it will get launched using the Visual Studio. So now I'm going to convert this result file into Excel file. So let me copy the location of this file. So this utility will take two arguments. The first one is the location of TRX file and second one is the location of the Excel file. So this is the location of TRX file and this is the location where I want to generate the Excel file. Make sure that you provide the complete name of the Excel file, that is along with the extension. So conversion is complete. So this is the Excel file which got generated. So this is how the test report will look like after the conversion. Inside this Excel file, there are multiple sheets. Each sheet represents a namespace and every sheet will have the corresponding test result. If the test is failed, it will be highlighted with the red and you can see the exception message as well as the stack trace. And in the last sheet, there will be a consolidated result which will give you the data in the form of chart. And the chart will have the ratio of number of tests passed, failed and skipped. You can get this framework from the GitHub repository. The code is already shared on the GitHub. And the README will have the detailed instruction of how to use this framework.